What's up, guys? It's Forza, and I'm gonna be playing Forza Horizon again. I think we'll be playing this until we finish it, just to get over with, to finish the game. We might come back to Minecraft, but I want to get this game over with now. So, I hope you guys enjoy. Leave a like, a comment. Comment down below if you want to see a different game next episode, next video. And share with your friends and family. As I promised last video, I am playing with the controller. It's gonna make a little bit more noise, but it's gonna make some more noise, and the gameplay will be a little bit different. But it should be still good. It should still be good. All right, guys, I'm back. Oh, sorry if you guys can't hear. Tomorrow's Thanksgiving. It's gonna be so fun. Alright, let's see. Let's get this, barn fine. And then... and then we're gonna go do one of those specialized or showcases.
In 100 yards, turn right. You have arrived.
Hey, kid. Welcome to my garage.
Our vines. Oh,
isn't she beautiful? Looks like she could almost fly.
Couldn't
you
see
look
that
after
for a
this
while.
Piece of BMW history. I don't want to see even a scratch.
Cool, back. And then work
five. She's not finished yet, but I swear you'll be the first to know.
Oh, all right, so we're about a minute away from the destination. And this is the first showcase event that you can do. It's pretty cool, actually. As you can tell, I'm in the
Evo,
and as you can tell, I've changed the color of it. This is a little bit different than what I've added as. I've added a little bit more red to it. So I have the wheels, the front hood, and the spoiler red, but then I changed the, windows and the mirrors red. Before I didn't have that as
racing a hot air balloon? Tell me you're not excited. And
this
hit
is
the LZ before
be
he does, you'll win the car.
This Audi is an all-wheel drive car, so that's pretty cool. I think it's an A-class car, so it's pretty fast too. I would say, I don't know, 600 horsepower? Maybe 400? For like, it's a pretty light car, I think. Because it's pretty small, so. In this race, you definitely want traction. Traction is your friend in this race. You don't want to go off-road. Anything that would, could, and should lose, make you lose speed, will make you lose speed and time. And especially drifting. Oh, you can hear the turbos. I'm in first place apparently. That is a shortcut right there. It says you have to take that big old turn, but you really can't. Alright, so the balloons are a minute or a second behind us. That's pretty good. That was stupid. But cool.
Great driving! The crowd loves you.
Sweet.
The sponsor is delighted. You can keep the car. Well done.
Alright. Alright, welcome back, guys. Alright, so we just finished doing this race. And we got the Audi. So let's check it out, shall we? Oh, you can hear the turbos. I love the turbo sound. Alright, so. Alright, let's check this guy out. Oh, I'm sorry. It's a. Yeah. Alright. So it's a B-class, rear-wheel car. Ah, 266 horsepower, 235 pounds. Ah, it's 2,600, yeah, it's pretty light, 2,600 pounds. That's pretty good. But we have... What is this? Alright, that's my turn. Alright, oh wait, what? Oh, that's the Corolla. Oh, this is the Quattro. Awesome. So that's what I thought. Okay, so it's a, yeah, that's what I thought. It's a all-wheel drive car, B-Class 300, 328 horsepower, 277 pounds of torque. It's a little heavier than the what we were just looking at, 2,809 pounds, but it's pretty good. Alright, let's see, where are we gonna go now? We shall go... We'll do this. He wants an A-class Challenger. Alright. Let's see. What's the fastest A-class car we have? That's the fastest. Except Challengers are pretty big. I also changed the color of this car. Let's upgrade this actually. Garage. Right, so the barn find we have we got yesterday is a 1971 Plymouth.
You're looking at one cool classic. A 1971 Plymouth is a car to be respected. Don't even think about pulling any stunts in her.
The color's pretty nice. It's like a not turquoise, but a teal color. I think we're gonna change that though. I think, what do you think? What do you guys think? Should we change it to black or red? I'm gonna go spicy this time. I'm gonna go red. Yeah, change it. I wish you could change the secondary color though. Let's try it out. We're gonna upgrade this. Pretty nice. I'm gonna change the color of this one, just because I like changing colors of cars. I think this one should be White look. White actually fits this car. I'm going to keep it the white, actually. I like it. It's clean, and this car is a clean car. Well, let's go and let's go and style it. Alright, we're almost there. This car is amazing. It's so loud, though. But is it a drifter? It is a heavy car. I mean, talk about driving a boat. But it is, oh, so loud and exciting.
You have arrived at your destination.
Sweet. This car is amazing. Let's go for the white car. All wheel, we get the launch. It's lighter than the Challenger that we're going to be racing against. And it's gonna have handling too, because that thing is gonna be. Oh, that's right, I forgot it's white also, so it's white against white. Ooh, look at that beast on my right. There we go, let's get that launch. Alright, let's do this. Oof. No! Damn. Of course he goes on my right. I thought he was going on my left. That's the only hard part about this game. What do you call it? Races like this, you can't tell when a car's coming. Got that draft though. Ooh, and I set him back because I accidentally rammed him. Technically giving me the lead. Drift around that corner. Lost some time, but I can make it up. Yeah. Ouch! I thought I could get. I thought I was gonna get not that close. I didn't think I was gonna. That's another thing. You can cut that corner by smashing the lid. Benches. The intensity is right, is on. That's fine. As long as I don't lose, speed and time. Time, speed is time. Time is power. Power is invincibility. Invisibility, respect. Don't quote me on anything. We got. There we go. We just won ourselves a, I would say, 2012.
I can't believe I lost my flip, yo.
Yes.
Easy, calm, easy,
Challenger SRT8 392. It was $599 and ours is $600. Yeah, no kidding. Oh, do you hear that rumble? Just listen to this. That is amazing, that rumble. This car is amazing. Let's just give it some gas. This car is a boat, like. It is literally a boat. Heavy. You know what? I'm gonna turn down the sound because it's just loud. Man, this thing roars every time you put a little tap to the gas. It's just. Darn you, truck!
In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Alright, we're here. At the Japanese Trailblazer. Oh, thanks for the confident
car. You need to select another one from
Yeah, this is an A-class car.
The officials won't let you into this event.
Oh, the launch on this thing is so nice. Sorry, I just can't figure out what I want to do. Ooh, I forgot. Yep. You need to brake. Close. Oh, alright, okay. I gotta get used to how the controller actually does not have the same response time as the wheel. So, that's kind of hard to forget, or easy to forget. Alright, we're making up time though, I think. We're catching in. 36% progress. We're just slapping out our tail here on every turn. Because we can. There we go. Hello, Dookie. There we go. Traction! This is the good part about all-wheel drive cars. You can drift around a corner with the same speed. You don't lose any speed while drifting because all wheels are putting down power instead of just two. And since you're drifting, you're only technically not putting down two. But yeah, first place! What did I say? Because I have the right car! The right car in a race makes all the difference. Alright. I hope you guys enjoyed this. Leave a like. Share with your friends and family. If you're new, subscribe for more. I hope you guys see you guys next time.